Greetings. Am I a god?
I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God!
Good! You're doing great!
Well, I suppose I should set out in search of a team to fight against Universe 7. The only condition is that whoever I choose must be capable of winning unconditionally. At least, that is what my master has told me.
Hello?
Greetings, Frost. Forgive me if I skip the small talk, but has requested that you fight for
a request from the god of destruction himself. What does that
matter? I assure you, it's nothing too awful.
Interested in competing tournament against Universe 7?
You're certainly strong enough.
Tournament against Universe 7?
If you manage to defeat just one opponent, Lord Champa will provide full support for your fighting.
Did you say? Are you serious? Well, this is certainly a most
impressive. Let's be sure to win this!
For one who defends peace, this is unacceptable.
Well, then, you must do the same, Kara. Greetings.
Oh, hello. Can I help you?
I heard you are the strongest among Saiyans. Would you mind showing me your ability?
Certainly. I'd be happy to show you what I can do.
Saiyan warriors are most impressive. Simply flawless.
Thank you!
Oh, I almost forgot to ask. Would you like to enter a tournament against a team of fighters from Universe 7? I hear they have Saiyans on their team as well. It could be the perfect way to test your skill. You know, get that simian blood cooking.
Saiyans from Universe 7? I'd be honored!
I'm gonna keep an eye on you! You really are strong.
If you can become stronger, then so can I.
Greetings, Hit. They say you are the greatest assassin in the universe.
What is it? Have you come about jobs?
Not exactly. But I was wondering how strong you really are.
You're not too bad.
Yeah!
not bad at all.
I'll just cut to the chase. How would you like to join my team and fight in a tournament against me? Oh, you'll be rewarded, I assure you. I can fill any wish you desire.
Then, give me one of those cubes.
We need a transport cube. Okay. I guess that brings us to you. Take it you'll be fighting for Universe 7. I already know how strong you are. That seems I'm here. Would you mind showing me again? Not a bad attack.
Get a hold of yourself! This isn't a battle you can win easily.
Actually quite strong. You'd happen to be from Universe 6 now, would you? So, you were spying on me all this time. I had a hunch there was something suspicious about you. Seems I need to teach you a little lesson.
Ah!
What? Planning on entering this tournament, are you? I do hope not. Perhaps this is where we can come to some sort of an agreement. I'd rather Lord Champa not find out about this. You don't want to get destroyed, do you?
I don't believe it! You're seriously awesome!
Hey everybody! I'm starting a special class soon! You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Greetings.
Greetings. Yeah. Am I a god?
Yes.
Greetings. Greetings.
Let my revenge begin. Enjoy.
Well, I suppose I should set out in search of a team to fight against Universe 7. The only condition is that whoever I choose must be capable of winning unconditionally. At least, that is what my master has told me.
Hello?
Greetings, Frost. For forgive me if I skip the small talk, but Lord Champa has requested that you
request from the gods to judge you yourself.
I assure you, it's nothing too bad. Would you be interested in competing in a tournament against Universe 7? Just one opponent. Lord Champa will provide full support for your army.
What did you say? Are you serious? Well, this is certainly a most unexpected piece of good news. All right then, I'll fight.
Well, well. You must be the same Kaba. Do you think? Strongest among the Saiyans. Would you mind showing me your ability?
Certainly. I can't show you what I can do. I'll never give up.
You Saiyan warriors are most impressive. Simply flawless.
Thank you.
Would you like to enter a tournament against a team of fighters from Universe 7? I hear they have Saiyans on their team as well. It could be the perfect way to test your skills. Get that Simian blood cooking.
Saiyans from Universe 7? I'd be honored.
They say you are the greatest assassin in the universe.
What is it? You come about a job.
Exactly. But I was wondering how strong you are.
You're not too bad. You're not bad at all.
I'll just cut to the chase. How would you like to join my team? Tournament against Universe 7.
What?
Oh, you're rewarded, I assure you. I can fulfill any wish you desire.
Then, give me one of those cubes.
You mean a transport cube? Interesting. All right, then. We have a deal. You'll be fighting for Universe 7. I already know how strong you are. But seeing as I'm here, would you mind showing me your hand? This good. You really are a strong one. I've been meaning to ask you something. You wouldn't happen to be from Universe 6 now, would you? So you were spying on me all this time. I had a hunch there was something suspicious about you. It seems I need to teach you a little lesson.
Tournament, are you? I do hope not.
Perhaps this is where we can come to some sort of an agreement.
I'd rather Lord Champa not find out about this. You don't want to get destroyed, do you?
Well done! A marvelous show!
You'll be blinded by my golden new form.
Greetings.
Let my revenge begin. Enjoy.
Hey, you! I heard there's a place around here for dead people. It's called hell. And guess what? I want you to show me the way. Like now, capiche? Come on, lazy good for nothing. What the? I'm sorry. Why are you standing in my way? Don't you know what destruction would want? You trying to tear me down? I'm gonna you up. Hey, you! Bodyguard! You so much as lay a finger on me, I'll destroy you! Got that? You're still here? Got some nerve! Why, I got a destruction! Hey, you! Properly! You hear? I've had it! You dreadful! I hate what made the waste! I'm hungry! Hey! Get your dinner to the French stall and I want you to hurry up! I'm not bad at all! Taste later! Universe 7 has so much fantastic food! I've never tasted, I tasted something amazing! Now what is it called? That's it! It was called a hand! I've never eaten something so delicious! Oh, rats! I'm going to go and get grumbling. It turns to food. Hey! Are you finished yet? I thought I could get a hurry thing! Fuck!
I do hope you will keep that up.
An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky. Let my revenge begin. Enjoy.
I just want to make one thing clear. Universe 6 has much better food than this stupid dump!
Very funny.
If we're telling jokes, I could make a few about that body of yours. Anyway, that's not what you said when you inhaled that cup of instant noodles I gave
you. Shut up! Shut your shiny cap!
Antagonize him.
Well, why not? He's the one who started it.
Lord Champa.
Shut up!
But you haven't heard what I'm about to say.
I don't have to shut up!
Mom, you sure you want to fight like that?
Are you done, Lord Champa?
That's enough for today. I'll be back. You mark my words.
Yeah, whatever. Aren't you?
High time we left, too. Is something wrong?
I'm feeling rather annoyed for some reason. Let's destroy this place and get out of here.
This is neutral ground, Lord Beerus. It neither belongs to Universe 6 or 7. Perhaps it's better left in one piece, don't you think?
Fine. Maybe I'll vent my frustrations on this tag-along.
Do what you want, if that's what it takes.
We'll be right back.
boy. You leave me no choice.
This time, you have my back. Good! That's the spirit! Do? This time, I will have my footing. This time, I will have my footing.
You know, I always detested that smug attitude of yours.
I'm the smug one. Oh, that's rare.
This is payback. This is payback. This is payback. This time. Oh, you're quite good.
You're quite strong enough to lower levels. My guard down a bit too often. Jeez, so much damage.
All right, now stop,
kids!
had enough, Lord Beerus?
Yes, but only because I'm getting hungry. I think it's time for dinner, don't you?
Indeed. As you wish, Lord Beerus.
Well done! A marvelous show!
Thank you.
You'll be blinded by my golden new form. Show me your loyalty.
It's starting to annoy me. Time to finish.
Shouldn't antagonize him.
Well, why not? He's the one who started it.
Lord Champa.
Shut up!
But you haven't heard what I have to say.
I don't have to shut up!
Lord Champa.
That's enough for today. I'll be back. You mark my words.
Yeah, whatever. Aren't you leaving or something?
That is unexpected.
Time we left too. Is something wrong?
I'm feeling rather annoyed for some reason. Let's destroy this place and get out of here.
This is neutral ground, Lord Beerus. It neither belongs to Universe 6 or 7. Perhaps it's better left in one piece, don't you think?
Fine. Maybe I'll vent my frustrations on this tag-along.
If that's what it takes.
You give me some fun. This time, I will.
You know, I always detested that smug attitude of yours.
I'm the smug one. Oh, that's real.
You can do? Power of the God of Destruction, Beerus.
How far does that move? How far does that move?
This is a nuisance. Did you consider the power difference between us before you decided to fight?
This time, I will have my
you
quite strong for someone of the lower worlds.
Stop!
Jeez!
Have you had enough, Lord?
Yes, but only because I'm getting hungry. I think it's time for dinner, don't you?
Indeed. As you wish, Lord Beerus.
Wonderful! Work like that brings glory to my name.
Welcome.
We have nice new items in stock.